How do you get ready for the Catch a Kansas show tonight at 11?